But it's super clear water. You can go down and take a look at it.
Probably be labeled class 3 right there.